Hello, dear traders. Welcome to InstaTV. You're watching the latest financial calendar with me, Anna Kasatkina. At the end of this trading week, the following macroeconomic data will see the light. Three central banks will announce their interest rate decisions. The first announcement is expected on Thursday. The Swiss National Bank will unveil its plans for the future. Markets expect the central bank to leave the rate unchanged at -0.75%. At its latest meeting, which was held on March 16, the SNB maintained the LIBOR interest rate at -0.75%. This decision came in line with analysts' expectations. The Swiss franc is still overvalued. The central bank introduced the negative rates and stands ready to intervene in the foreign exchange market in order to ease the currency pressure. On the same day, another European financial regulator, the Bank of England, will announce its interest rate decision for June. Analysts predict that the bank will keep the rate at 0.25%. At the previous meeting, the UK Central Bank maintained status quo, leaving the rate at 0.25%. Moreover, the Bank of England downgraded its economic outlook for 2017 from 2% to 1.9%. The central bank forecasted that the inflation will accelerate to 2.7% in the second quarter and will reach the level of 2.8% in the fourth quarter of this year. Besides, the bank's officials hinted that the monetary policy may be tightened to a greater extent than anticipated by many experts. On Friday, the Bank of Japan will also deliver its interest rate decision, and it's also expected to maintain status quo. At the previous meeting, the Bank of Japan kept the interest rate in the negative territory at -0.1%. The assets purchases program in the annual volume of 80 trillion yen also remained unchanged. The Japanese Central Bank revised its outlook for the GDP growth rate for 2017-2018 upwards to 1.6% from 1.5% in January. Apart from these events, traders will absorb the following reports. On Thursday, New Zealand will present the GDP report and Australia will publish the jobs data. The United Kingdom will deliver the retail sales report. Additionally, the United States will release the initial jobless claims and industrial output data. On Friday, the inflation report will see the light in the Eurozone, and the United States will unveil the building permits data. And this concludes the latest financial calendar on InstaTV. Thanks for watching and see you back soon. Bye.